I need something heavy duty.
So let's do detox plus wellness.
Okay.
And plus Glutra, so skin aging.
Just give it all to me. We have just come back from our amazing holiday and I was feeling a little low on vitamins. So we went for this IV drip.
What I'm gonna do for you, so the key is, of course, energy since you're working
yeah,
out.
Yeah.
Slim Boost is gonna regulate your sleep also.
Yeah.
And somewhat healthy.
But we're also battling stuff like COVID, which
yeah,
I don't think.
Absolutely.
And I'm battling Seema fucking Khan.
They are ready for you. So
come on,
let's get
go.
You guys going.
My skin was feeling very dry and like leathery, and I think I had overdone the sun.
I needed an energy boost, I needed my vitamin C, my Glutra. I needed it that day. Aging's a fucking bitch.
It's fucking expensive, dude.
I'm only earning for this. I'm fed
I
up.
I swear. I'll have to earn only for this. Why don't we go to LA?
You know there's a doctor who does this fucking ponytail lift.
I only told you. I like that. Mary Willy, like that. So this anti-aging conversation between Maheep and me is kind of a hot topic these days. I'm actually obsessed with it. I like it when they're cutting and stitching and then there's blood spurting. I love it. Vanity and insanity go hand in hand.
It's minimally invasive.
It's a thread, right?
It's not a thread.
You end up looking like Bella Hadid, I heard.
Yeah, with the fox eye and
yeah, whatever. Yeah. When you tie a tight ponytail and your face looks like it's pulled back, basically that's what it does. And that's what I want to do.
Guess how much it costs?
How much?
It's a lot.
I'll make Sanjay pay for it.
You know what? I have to be there when you tell him the cost of this treatment.
Of course, sir. You hear me. I'm Sanjay's trophy wife.
He's saying, if I had this much money, I think I would have more than you think I'd stick to one trophy. He would have had four wives. Shall I tell him? This phone is not recognizing my face anymore.
Why the fuck is it not recognizing your face? Have you messaged him?
I have. He says he's paying for the rubber band of your ponytail.